live Super Doppler 4HD weather forecast.
And live Super Doppler 4HD showing showers and embedded thundershowers, widespread rain. This is great news for most of us. Will get wet tonight in the form of some showers and maybe even some very heavy thundershowers. There are no watches or no warnings. It's really not that unstable as far as looking at anything severe. We have some strong thunderstorms here. That's east of Interstate 77. One of these thunderstorms in the upstate northeastern Georgia could briefly become strong, but right now, no watches, no warnings, just good soaking rains as these thunderstorms continuing to slide off to the south and southeast at about 15 to 20 miles per hour. You can see all the lightning detection indicating with some of these heavier thunderstorms in the northern part of Greenville County, also back into moving into you folks in Pickens. Some very heavy thundershowers there in northwestern part of Pickens County. And then, as I mentioned, east of downtown Greenville, now right along the intersection of I-85 and 385, some very heavy thundershowers there sliding off to the south. Also, some very heavy thundershowers moving over you folks in Elberton. And also, looks like around Loudsville, some very heavy thundershowers there. And then just good soaking rains through western North Carolina. We had embedded thundershowers earlier about a couple of hours ago. They're now beginning to move into the upstate and leftover showers. It's just continuing to rain in Nashville right now. So with thundershowers around the Greenville area, it's currently 90, but temperatures dropping pretty quickly into the 70s with the rain. West wind at 7 miles per hour, humidity high at 52% and only going up with the thundershowers. Partly to mostly cloudy skies in Spartanburg right now, 86 degrees, no wind, humidity very high at 57%. Mostly cloudy, variable clouds basically in Anderson right now, it's 86 degrees. A west breeze at 14 miles per hour, so once again, at least the breeze making it feel a little more comfortable out there with humidity levels remaining high at 61%. Rain continuing to fall in downtown Asheville right now, 71 degrees. Northwest wind at 6 miles per hour. Humidity, of course, high with the rain at 90%. So here come the showers and the embedded thundershowers moving through the area. Cold front still back here. That's going to push through the area tomorrow, bringing us some relief. Not really much from the humidity in the upstate northeastern Georgia, but from temperatures. We're going to drop the temperatures a couple of notches as we go through the day tomorrow. 97 right now in Augusta. It's hot. 95 in Hilton Head. 93 currently in Macon. But notice temperatures in the 70s cooled off with the rain in through most of North Carolina. It's still pretty warm in the upstate. Heat index of 102 right now for you folks in Greenwood until that rain comes in and starts to cool you off a little bit. Severe thunderstorm watch to our north and well back here and through parts of the northern Rockies and the high plains. 105 right now in Dallas, while it's only 66 in Boston. Last Friday, they were over 100 degrees. Here's that cold front coming through. A beautiful day in the mountains. We'll drop the humidity levels a little bit in the mountains, but it's still being rather humid in the upstate, but not as hot. 65 for the overnight low in the mountains, 72 in the upstate. For tomorrow, humid conditions, but not as hot in the upstate. Upper 80s to around 90. 84 in the mountains, looking pretty good. And the four-day plus looks like this. So enjoy the relief from the heat, humidity tomorrow. Thanks, Carol. That's for only one day, though, but at least it won't be too bad on Wednesday.
We'll take it.
We'll take whatever we can get. That's right. More heat on Wednesday, but then the heat and humidity really starts to build in a big way as we get into the end of the week, into the upcoming weekend, back into the upper 90s.
What's new?
Yeah. What's new?
Carol's enjoying tomorrow already.
Yeah.
She is. And the rest of us.
Bring it on.
Thanks.